Hi, I'm Logan Stem, and this is my review of The Lost Hero by Rick Riordan. The Lost Hero extends the storyline of Riordan's award-winning Percy Jackson and the Olympian series, but with more heroes, more action, and more Greek history. If you like the world of Percy Jackson, then you need this book. The world of Camp Half-Blood will never be the same. Percy Jackson has mysteriously disappeared, and every demigod available has been sent to find him. His girlfriend, Annabeth, comes across three strange demigods while looking for Percy. Little does she know that they will have to save Mount Olympus while Percy is missing. Meanwhile, Jason has just woken up on a bus full of people he doesn't know. After a short conversation with two fellow passengers, Piper and Leo, Jason realizes that he has amnesia and can't remember any of his past life. The three of them are attacked by storm spirits and they are taken to Camp Half-Blood for basic training, but Jason doesn't belong there. Rick Riordan has written great books in the past, but The Lost Hero was definitely the best. So just who is Jason? Where is Percy? Are there Roman demigods? These questions and more are answered in The Lost Hero by Rick Riordan. Find it in a library near you.